What is up, everybody? Mark here from, you know, Explorations of the Known. And it's not even 3:30 a.m. Look, I'm here with Breaking the Shell. Breaking the Shell. And we're gonna do some exploring outside Fart Studios. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Shell yeah.
Fart on.
What is up, folks? Here with Emperor Jeffrey, here at the graveyard with Johnny Cash. We're gonna look for Johnny Cash. Are you guys ready to go? We got Breaking the Shell with us too. Shell yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, Shell yeah. You guys ready? Shell yeah. Let's go find Johnny. Definitely miss Johnny, June. Much respect, one of my favorite artists. Someone made a really cool tribute, like Cash board here. And
look at all the guitar picks.
I'm gonna leave a guitar pick.
There's a little guitar.
I got one in my pocket.
Do you?
Of course I did.
Keychain.
I'm a guitar player. All right,
America.
So. What was that?
I hear the train a-coming.
What was that? Emperor Jeffrey, was that Johnny? Johnny?
Hello?
Johnny, he's right there.
I have no idea.
What's going on, everybody? All right, folks.
Hello?
I can't decide. So I'm gonna leave my guitar pick for both of them. Nice alien head there. Johnny and June, thanks for all your awesome music throughout the years. What's going on, everybody? What's going on, everybody? We got Emperor Jeffrey here.
Hello, I'm filming.
He's filming. We got Breaking the Shell.
Shell yeah.
We're trying to summon the spirits of Johnny. Someone wrote a thank you note. I'm not gonna open it and read it. That's for you, Johnny and June, not me.
This is a
That is pretty awesome. Another family member, Anita Carter.
Look at this one.
Another Carter.
So in the photo that they show when they talk about Johnny Cash's grave, they're actually showing Merle Kilgore's stone. Because that's what I saw when I was looking at the Johnny Cash stuff.
Yeah, that wasn't his. Huh. That's a cool one.
Here lies a beautiful dreamer, singer, songwriter, entertainer, loved by all.
probably came close to where
okay.
When I was back here, it's like four.
What is up? What do you got?
Straight down the sidewalk.
Isn't that?
Looks like a person standing there.
What was that?
I'm
God, I don't know what that was.
I think it's a statue.
But I think we need to go check it out, guys.
If it's a statue, like Nola Deitch, I'm gonna take it out.
Oh, wait.
So, Emperor Jeffrey, are you scared?
No.
He's a skeptic, too. But paranormal channels be known. We are trying. And
boom.
Tim's kind of scary, but...
3
What's up, everybody? Come on. Come on. Let's... Come on. All right. What's up, everybody? So, we're pretending it's 3 a.m. challenge. We're having a 3 a.m. challenge. Emperor Jeffrey here. Breaking the shells here.
Shell, yeah, guys.
Oh, yeah.
It is so late. I'm so tired.
And none of us are scared yet, but we're working on it.
What's that?
What's that?
Dude, I see
cicadas.
Like, hold on. There's like legit dead people here.
Where?
Like right over here. They're in a row.
Oh. Yeah, I said hi to them.
Oh, okay.
Hello.
They were
what about these guys?
We said hi to the whole Carter family. What was that?
Well, look who we have here. He is the new ambassador of the fart. He is going to sell some fart for you. Shelia, can I get a Shelia? Shelia, can I get a Shelia?
Shelia.
Shelia. Jack Sparrow approves. He is not begging. He makes quality content. And he has merch. Go check out Breaking the Shell merch. Go check out his Patreon. He has benefits, like he will probably try his hardest to read your comment in the live video maybe once or twice. No, just once. But that is a lot. This is talking about Tim. Give me a shell, yeah.
Shell, yeah.
Shell, yeah.
Can I get a shell, yeah?
Shell, yeah.
Is that a turlet on an island? I'll tell you, no way, that's a kayaker.
Alright, it's a Majesticville. Majesticville. That one really had it's on fire. Show ya.
Show ya, that's actually.
And this is the one, so John isn't the only one with a rare one on raw type wood. This is on cedar. Shell, yeah. That's a mantelpiece. You know, definitely. If I had to say, I love the grain right there. And this is a giveaway. Now he is an ambassador, and he does get to sell however many of those he sells towards his creative endeavor. But this one, he's got to figure out a way to give it away. Okay, just this one. Just this one. Just that. Shell, yeah. And this one's, you know, probably for the office, the shell office. I think the office is on this side of the shell. I'm not really sure. And this one's for the background, because how can you not have love, okay? How can you not have love for a guy who eats hot stuff for you? This is Tim. Tim the tortoise, who's really got a hot one coming out the backside, if you know what I mean. Oh, shell, yeah.
That's shell. Hot shell, yeah,
right. Hot shell, yeah. And these ones, you know, like I said, these are towards your creative endeavor. Me donating with my creativeness. Because I've been selling so good, which, by the way, I really appreciate all my Patreons and my Spreadshirt and anybody who buys any paintings. Oh, look at that one. That could be yours via the new distributor, Shell Fart Distributing through Shell. And then there's this one, which I don't know if he's going to sell it because he probably wants it. I would myself too, but it, you know.
Really like that one.
If he does sell it, it's okay. If he doesn't, it's okay. You know, that could be towards his creative endeavors, like as in, I like looking at that before I take a number two. It's a really good bathroom piece, dog. Anyways.
Shell, yeah.
Much love around the globe. There's my portrait of John and Tim. Thanks for supporting me. Like I said, all my Patreons.
That's me on the right. Oh, there we go.
Oh, that was your brains. I forgot to say. That's your brains.
This is your brain on YouTube.
This is your brain on YouTube. But thanks again for supporting me, all my fellow YouTube creators. You know I'll be hitting that super chat. I'm the trendsetter. All right, so can I get a shell yeah?
Shell yeah.
Shell yeah. See you guys later. Okay, one more thing. Rain through the Shell Nation of stickers, which, you know, he's got stickers of Jason Shambera and Stitch Inc. and Bama Mike and Rosie and that guy and a whole bunch of funnel cake ones. They might go out with the paintings that he sells. I would imagine they would. I would imagine you would get a free funnel cake sticker, just like if you get one off of me. That's kind of how it goes. That's the shtick. But we're running low on these. Time chaser. No. No, I'm kidding. But seriously, have a good night. Have a good day. Have a good evening. And whenever you watch this video, even 100 years from now. Check this out, guys. 11-13 challenge.
11-13.
Good times at Fart Studios. Another person.
Oh, this has been awesome.
To enter the list of people who have joined the roadside attraction of Fart Studios.
Dude, I've had so
good time. And look at that sticker collection. He's got Tampa J, Bama Mike. He got more. More!